Learning a language is kind of like solving a puzzle. You have to know the syntax of the language and how to conjugate the verbs and learn lots of different words, and eventually the puzzle pieces just fit together and you're able to speak a whole new language. Just like in chemistry, all the atoms and molecules come together forming bonds, and eventually they solve this beautiful puzzle that is life. I completed my undergraduate degree with a double major in chemistry and Spanish at the University of British Columbia in Vancouver. And then I decided to pursue the Spanish aspect of that degree by teaching English in Spain for 2 years. But after missing chemistry for so long, I decided to go back to school for chemistry. And I chose the UBC Okanagan campus because it's a very global campus with the opportunity to work with people from many different countries, and also has great research opportunities, especially in environmental chemistry, which is what I was interested in studying. When looking through the different groups that were doing research at UBCO, Dr. Mercers Lab stood out to me because, first of all, she studies plant chemistry, which I find very interesting. And also, she was working in a lot of different projects in different countries, which is something I'm very passionate about, as well, traveling and collaborating with other groups. So those two things kind of made me decide that I wanted to work in her group. My research is looking at different environmental samples from lake water, and we're looking at neurotoxins that are present in those samples. So these can lead to neurodegenerative diseases such as ALS or Alzheimer's. And hopefully with research in this field, we'll be able to find preventative measures or cures for these types of diseases.